for the senators that when this bill comes back, they actually need to take it up for a vote and vote on it. Give it an up or down. That's all we're asking. You know, we're looking at doing a compromise of what they sent over to us, put back retroactivity, and send it back to them and get them to do their job and vote it out and get it to the governor's desk. You know, stop hiding behind constitutionality. Stop saying that Representative Rozzi is holding the bill hostage. You know, this isn't a tough vote. And they should be willing to put it on the calendar and vote it out. We're not going away. You know, we'll come back next session harder if we have to. I mean, there are more grand juries coming out. How many more grand juries do we need to do the right thing?